Thank you. Somebody somewhere, Mike. I mean, I don't know if how true it was last night, but somebody said wooden coal fires are going to be banned.
Yeah. Oh, my problem is my Helge from 1300 just stopped dead. So running around quite nicely and just stopped. Didn't go slow, didn't do anything, it just went stop.
So much better.
Have a train, please.
Yes.
You want
a train?
Okay,
we'll do.
Okay, okay.
Oh, cool.
Oh, I keep forgetting I'm going the wrong way, but no, I want a train. I want a train, please. Thank you.
Yeah, no, I was waiting to reverse back.
That's it, thank you.
I think that's
nice. I'm not used to that controller.
It's a car, screws in a year, they can't go around. Then, yeah, it takes an airplane like 3 days to go. So,
He's stayed in the caravan up at Colcourt.
Yeah,
and Lodden's bought two carriages and he's done it.
I think I've seen that advertised, yeah.
He stayed fabulous.
Hello.
We were in.
You get the train, but then
it's
on the background,
it's
not much difference.
Yeah, it does, yeah.
Well, it's at the old Colcourt railway station, and he's got a little length of London, and a little bit of platform.
Yeah.
So there's one carriage there, one there.
Yeah. This
year,
we've
got the bridge to go.
No.
Believe me. But is it? Novelty value.
Yeah. Yeah, see you later. I'm gonna bring back the goods.
Bring.
Hopefully, if I can remember how to do it.
Oh.
or you want to put them.
You recognise something like this? As the train came in, it would stop by the signal here and drop the brake line off. Well, A, it was stopping the trains coming through, if you're coming through, but also it was stopping runaway wagons coming back to the main track.
Okay.
Yeah, if you want to, yeah, come and see us.
Are you doing the Erleigh St Peter's?
Oh God, yeah, standing invitation.
Is it in late October time normally, isn't it?
No, they've got a newer one before then.
Where's that?
It's Swallowfield.
Oh yeah,
is it Swallowfield? Yeah, Swallowfield.
Swallowfield,
right. They do two, they do one in May.
Yeah.
Yeah, Wisley Way, they're all there, isn't it?
Yeah. I didn't know. No.
Although I'm going, I haven't a clue what layout it will be.
No,
I shan't have built another one, because I've got no inspiration. I've run out of ideas. What am I doing?
Want to get that one.
Yeah. The only trouble is, you see, that's the thing.
Yeah.
I can't just take all three out because that edge ain't long enough.
No.
So I need to take one off first. Off of there. one back. Take that one off. Sugar. Much better when you talk to yourself when you're doing it, you know what you're doing.
Yeah. And then if it goes wrong, you blame yourself.
I blame myself, yeah. No, actually, I blame Stuart if it goes wrong.
This is it, yeah.
His shoulders are broad. Back over there. Those two up. Hey, I'm cooking with gas now, look. That bloody coal wagon keeps getting in the way, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Which, of course, is what it's designed to do. Stop. Right, so up there, actually, that's quite good because that coal wagon's now going to be in the right place.
Right.
That was
done,
that was potluck, that was, wasn't it?
Well, you've only got about another 5 hours to go, so you should be alright.
I'd say that. Your feet are killing me all bloody ready.
Yeah.
At least on some of my other layouts, I can stand, sit down.
Sit down, yeah.
Pick both of those up.
I've got to go, we'll be best in sport of an hour.
Oh, well, fair enough.
Ring since I'll get on the bus, and then she's got the bike, and I'm ready for when I get home.
Even better. I envy you that.
See you next
time. Just
think,
yeah, I'll see you in May.
Yeah, okay.
Right, let's get me points right so we don't have another hiatus. Few stops coming through now on the rail nearest you. Do that the other way, and then following it will be standard stop. So queue again, and then standard. Thank you. London, you might be able to see the escalator shaft.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.